You have it now, Macbeth! All the witches predicted! Though I expected this through foul play, and though they predicted your king, they predicted me father of king! Oh, if yours has come true, why not me now?
There's the man!
Our feast would have been really boring without him.
You are coming to the feast, aren't you?
If your majesty commands, I shall return for the feast.
Return? Are you going somewhere?
Yes, sir.
Well, that's a wee bit of malarkey then, isn't it? Where's he going?
A relative of mine lives down by the Hurley farm. We plan to be there by sundown.
Well, as long as you're back for the feast. And be careful. There are some real freaks down by the Hurley farm. Ah, that Banquo. If there's one man I fear, it's Banquo. As the witches proclaimed, I am to be king. But he, the father of kings. Have I come so far in killing Duncan to be thwarted by Banquo? I won't have it.
Why are you moping up here while your attendants wonder where you are? What's done is done. Let's go.
You have no idea. You know not what I suffer. I can't eat. I can't sleep. What kind of life is that? I've often thought how much better it would be to be dead. Duncan sleeps now in true peace. More restful than ever when he was living. I should be dead.
Let's go.
I know. How can I make merry knowing that Banquo and his heir still live?
Just kill him.
Okay. We had an entreaty yesterday. Nay?
Excuse me?
We talked yesterday, right?
Yes, sir.
And have you considered my proposal?
Yes, we will do it.
Excellent.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying.
Do you think he can hear us?
Halt!
Who goes there?
Beth hired me to kill Banquo.
Hey, us too.
Shh! Someone's coming.
Hey! Stop!
I don't know, Father.
curses.
Leon's got away. Let's cut our loss back to Macbeth.
What ails you, Hecate?
How dare you speak to Macbeth without me there? Am I not the most skilled in this whole affair? I should be the one to speak to the king. I am the one my vice to bring. Tonight I shall work my evil spells. And in the morning, see what damn we shall talk to Macbeth the Bold! And then we'll see what shall unfold!
Well, we all can't wait over get to sit, eh?
What?
Sit down. You have a spot of blood on your cheek.
Oh, it's Banquo's.
Good. Did you get Fleance too?
Alack, he absconded.
Begone we! And where am I supposed to sit?
Right there.
No! Nay! 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 Get away from me! Get away from me, you phantom!
What's wrong?
The ghosts of hell betide me!
There's nothing there.
No! 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 Get away from me! No! No! Get away from me!
Come
I don't
want to
see your face again!
Be quiet!
Get out! Get out! Out! Out of here! No!
I'm sorry.
No!
I'm sorry. He's drunk.
Get away from me! Get out!
Come down here!
Well, I've gotta go make love to your mother.
I just remembered that I need to go somewhere and do something
right now.
This is fun, but I gotta go.
Tomorrow, I'm going to the witches.
Oh yeah, that